serve justice and promote the dignity and freedom of every person. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Through Jesus Christ, your Son, give your Holy Spirit to Richard. Fill him with grace.